Dearborn Heights Montessori Center families. I'm Julie and I'm our Director of Admissions. I'm here in our middle school garden sharing what the middle school students have built and produced. You will be seeing the fruits of their labor in a market stand at the beginning of the school year. We've had a wonderful and safe summer camp that just ended on Friday. And although we're closed this week, the administrational staff is here getting ready for the school year and for the teachers to return. We've been working hard moving in new furniture, getting new carpet, fresh paint, cleaning and waxing floors, getting ready for you and our teachers to return. The teachers will report back on Monday for a week of professional development and training. They will be renewing CPR and first aid. We'll be having staff meetings, and they'll be organizing the rooms for your return. I'm looking forward to seeing you on September 7th for our Welcome Back Day. Join us at 9 o'clock, where you'll visit the classrooms, and at 10 o'clock, we have a surprise on the playground for you. Our first day of school will be September 8th, where it will be a full day of school, childcare will be up and running, and we'll be waiting for you for drop-off. Looking forward to a wonderful 50th school year with you.